Retail shopping was also up this year, but so far the numbers are not as high as retailers had hoped for. Terrell Brown reports.
Terrell Brown reports.